and to all my fellow citizens of this great nation, with profound gratitude and great humility, I accept your nomination for presidency of the United States. Tonight I say to the people of America, to Democrats and Republicans and independents across this great land, enough! This moment. This moment. This election is our chance to keep, in the 21st century, the American promise alive.